by watching you. I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Cha-ching.
Ay, caramba.
This is the Noid. He loves to ruin your pizza. If you've ever gotten cold pizza, a squashed pizza, or pizza that just wasn't ripe, the Noid did it. But at Domino's Pizza, we avoid the Noid. So when you want hot, delicious quality pizza delivered in less than 30 minutes, Domino's Pizza delivers. One call does it all.
Godzilla's hiding, and it's up to you to find him. Just buy a medium or larger drink. If you find a Godzilla, use your decoder to reveal what you've won.
Uh-oh. I think I need a bigger box.
These days, everyone's going back to the future, where people are looking at the world through very different glasses. Now bring part of Back to the Future back with you. Drop by any Pizza Hut restaurant and get a pair of futuristic solar shades inspired by the movie Back to the Future Part 2. Only $1.99 with any Pizza Hut pizza. Collect a different pair each week while supplies last. Solar shades from Pizza Hut. They're going like there's no tomorrow.
Pizza Hut, make it great!
Hey, Bart, want to trade lunches?
No way, dude. I got each of the four food groups. Sandwich group, towel group, jungle group, Butterfinger group.
Hey, there's no Butterfinger group.
Oh, contraire, mon frere. The Butterfinger group provides the crunchy peanut butter and chocolatey taste essential for survival.
I don't have the Butterfinger group.
Looks like you could die of malnutrition, dude.
Peanut buttery Butterfinger.
It's neato.
And it's neato.
Happening dance, huh?
Wanna pick up the tempo?
Yeah!
Step into a slip jam! Tear to the spice! That beefy juicy taste!
Jazz, Mr. Savage.
How about the funky chicken?
Is that a waltz?
Ooh, yeah! Need a little excitement? Step into a slip jam!
Yo, young tongues, there are some hip new snacks that push fun to the max. New Cheetos brand paws, fill your jaws. Like, get back and watch me snack.
New Cheetos paws, the cheese that goes at crunch.
From the California vineyards.
Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine?
Sounds great, doesn't it?
We're lost. My fault, but you... No!
Neither!
Food? Yes, crunchy food. C-3POs.
New Kellogg's C-3POs. Twin rings phase together for a crunchy new force at breakfast.
Yeah, the force is with us.
A delicious part of this nutritious breakfast.
Okay.
No, of course. How much?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
C-3POs, a new force at breakfast.
It certainly is a big bun.
It's a very big bun.
Big fluffy bun.
It's a very big fluffy bun.
Where's the beef?
Some hamburger places give you a lot less beef on a lot of bun.
Where's the beef?
What's this stuff? Some cereal. It's supposed to be good for you. Did you try it?
I'm not gonna try it. You try it.
I'm not gonna try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't need it. He hates everything. He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
When you bring life home, don't tell the kids it's one of those nutritional cereals you've been trying to get them to eat. You're the only one who has to know.
So, let me repeat your order here. That'll be
One double cheeseburger, ching.
Large fries and a large
soda, ching. Two kids meals and two medium sodas, ching. One chicken sandwich, large fries, and a vanilla milkshake. Bada-bing! That'll be $62.75. We're a little shy.
Remember when you could feed your whole family fast food for less than $10? Well, at Rally's, you still can. Rally's has it right.
I bet that pizza tastes good.
Mm-hmm. You've never seen a place like Showbiz Pizza Place. We'll serve you a pizza second to none. So come for the pizza, stay for the fun.
Now, Showbiz has four delicious new sandwiches. Get a free Pepsi with a hot ham and cheese, roast beef, turkey, or three meat submarine for only $1.99.
So come for the pizza, stay for the fun.
McDonald's goes back to the future with a Happy Meal. Now you can get one of four time-traveling toys, like Doc's sparking DeLorean or Vern's zooming junkmobile. One with every Happy Meal you buy. There's no time like the present to go back to the future.
Burger King presents Broiling versus Frying.
I can figure McDonald's out. Everybody knows flame broiling beat frying nearly 3-1. It was on TV. But McDonald's is frying their hamburgers. Unbelievable. Well, I like them flame broiled. So, what are you going to do?
I know. Go to Burger King.
Aren't you hungry for Burger King now?
I don't want to do this.
It'll be great.
I'll be scared.
Just think how glad you'll be when you're all done and maybe we'll all go to McDonald's.
I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be... Think McDonald's. Oh, I wish I were already there instead of here playing this song. Oh, I would have a big chocolate shake, a cheeseburger, and also, whoops, and also fries. And I would eat my fries myself and not give any to my dumb brother. Hands off, they're mine, all mine. Oh boy, my recital is almost done. It wasn't bad. I'm still alive, and now I can have my chocolate shake, my cheeseburger, and also whoops, and also fries.
Beware, it's the Addams Family Cereal.
Creepy and it's spooky, mysterious and spooky. It's all together spooky, the Addams Family Cereal.
The weird part of this complete breakfast.
Just wait until you see them. It's like with fairy cream. They taste so good you'll see them. The Addams Family Cereal.
Reverse thrust.
Again. Hailing frequencies open.
Scotty, we need more power.
I can't hold it much longer, Captain.
We're losing the Colonel's signal, sir.
Well, what was Spock's order?
His usual, Captain.
The two-piece combo.
Okay, give me a two-piece combo.
Aye, sir.
No, wait. Make it three pieces.
Leave them up, Scotty.
Close call, Captain. Almost lost the coleslaw on that one.
Captain's log, stardate 2453.87. The crisis was averted. Our cravings satisfied. The chicken was excellent.
Take us out of here, Mr. Sulu. Warp factor 2.
Aye, yes.
Hey, who took my fries?
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back,
Chili, baby back ribs.
I want my baby back,
Chili's baby back ribs.
Barbecue sauce.
I want my baby back,
Chili's baby back ribs.
I want my baby,
Chili's baby back ribs.
Barbecue sauce.
I got my baby back ribs.
It's big. It's mega big. And it's only at one place. McDonald's. Power up to save the world.
Miss
Mr. Turtle, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
I never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three. Three.
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
You're a real colonel, right?
Play Defeat the Dark Side. Get a game medallion and you could win one of millions of prizes instantly. Even a Star Wars speeder. Only at Pizza Hut, Taco Bell, and KFC.
This local access message is brought to you by Uber Eats.
Brief world! Brief world! Perfect time! Excellent!
Woo! Hey everyone! Welcome to Wayne's World.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. As a local access show, we want everyone to support local restaurants.
But we'd never manipulate you the way all these other commercials do.
Oh, God.
Shaw, that's really sad.
Totally. We're better than that.
Yeah, we'd never shamelessly rely on a celebrity cameo.
Right, Cardi B?
Yeah, eat local.
To support local restaurants, we've been to every city, including
Boise and even Bakersfield.
Yeah, we're exhausted.
Ooh.
Woo. So tonight, I'll be eating the
Hero Quesadilla
from
Al Quick Stop
in
Hyde Park.
Excellent.
And tonight, I'll be eating the
Chicken Pot Pie
from
Founding Farmers
in
Foggy Bottom.
Oh, they're excellent. I had so many
beignets.
I thought I was going to
hurl.
Do you think they bought it?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to run into somebody new at Taco Bell.
Who are you?
He's Batman. And Taco Bell's got him. On four collectible Batman cups. Just buy a 32-ounce drink and your cup refills and new cinnamon twists are all free.
I want you to tell all your friends about me.
Tell them to drive, fly, or just drop by today to collect your free Batman cups. Only at Taco Bell.
OnStar now offers a safer way to make calls on the road.
Personal calling.
Call Vicki Vale.
Hello?
Things are heating up. I'll be a little late.
How late?
Very late.
There's never a good time to take your eyes off the road.
Personal calling.
Call Commissioner Gordon. Batman, the Penguin's all yours.
So long, Batman! It's been a real blast! Batman!
Fun's over, Penguin.
Voice-activated calling from OnStar.
Okay, welcome.
Is there anything I can get you before we start? Glass of water?
You may dispense with the pleasantries.
Okay, great. Tom Tom, Darth Vader, take one.
At the end of the road, turn round.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you. The line is at the end of the road, turn right.
That is what I said.
Terrific, so let's just try it again. Tom Tom, voice Darth Vader, take two.
At the end of the road, turn round. At the end of the road, turn round.
Let's just go forward, okay, we're at page 5.
Page 5?
I'm sorry, page 7, we're at page 7.
I don't have a page 7. You have reached your destination.
Is there any way you could breathe a little quieter?
What do you mean quieter? This is how I breathe. Please take the third exit on the roundabout.
It's roundabout.
Correct. Roundabout.
You're saying roundabout. It's roundabout. Is there any way you can make it sound a little less depressing?
Exit right ahead.
Don't force it. Just make it sound natural.
You should have seen his face when I told him I was his father. I told my son, who did not know that I was his father, that I was his father.
Yeah, and there's a twin sister involved.
Ah. Here it is.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Roundabound. Round-a-bound.
You know what? Let's move forward. That's fine.
Silence! Roundabout.
It's about being around.
Don't underestimate the power of the dark side. Dum 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 da dum dum da dum. Dum 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 da dum dum da dum.
Well, you wanted the quiet life, John. Dead batteries, empty streets.
Theo?
Welcome to Advance Auto Parts.
I need one of those. Is there another way out? Come on. You kidding me?
Did you know we have free installation?
Yeah, I got it.
Mac?
Argon?
You still driving this thing?
You're getting blood on the seats, man.
Good God.
Oh, man, I just paid this off.
Argon, you all right?
We're getting out of here, buddy. Just got to change my battery. Night, pal.
Come on. Argon, get that. Yeah, baby.
Happy trails.
Get out of here. Keep this car moving.
That's my line.
Die Hard Batteries.
Okay, campers, rise and shine. It's Groundhog Day. And don't forget your booties, because it's cold out there today.
Phil? Hey, Phil?
No, not you.
It's me, Ned Ryerson.
Okay, little fella. Good job.
That's different.
Good job.
Phil?
Hey, Farmer Bob.
Have we met?
You believe this guy?
About 100 times. You're gonna freeze to death.
Who cares? See you tomorrow.
We can't climb in four-wheel drive.
I don't know where we parked. I was following you.
He's got the brown horn, Phil.
Hands at 10-2. You know, it's funny. I have hair, but you have fur.
Oh, sir, no animals.
Oh.
Two for dinner.
Follow me.
Hello.
Safety first.
Yeah. Kiss goodnight. He's got the brown horn.
That was Phil Connors. Bing.
Hello.
It's not personal. It's just a game. Not a bad day, huh?
Is he late?
No idea.
He should be here by now.
Mm-hmm.
Hello? Is anyone in there?
Yes. Found me, you have. Hmm?
Great. Master Yoda. Okay, ready to go. Tom, voice Master Yoda. Take one.
Hmm. Your destination you have reached. Hmm?
That was great. Let's try it again, except for with less and as.
Hmm. Understand, Yoda does. Hmm?
Perfect.
The third exit on the roundabout you must take.
Okay, is there any way you can say things without reversing them
one
all
moment.
The time?
Throat, I must clear. Yes.
Tom, voice Yoda, take 78.
Destroy the Sith, we must. Hmm?
Your line is... You have made a wrong turn.
A wrong turn you have made. To the dark side. Hmm?
Whoa. Yoda, are you doing this again? Let's just pick it up from where you don't talk about the dark side.
Hmm. Dark side this is. Light. Dark. Light.
Just cool it.
Dark. Dagobah. Left you must keep. Hmm?
Wrong.
Must left you keep.
No.
You left keep must?
You're gonna kill people if you give directions like that.
Must you keep left?
Oh, come on! I mean, how hard is it to read the... Actually, that's perfect. I think we're done here. Thank you, Master Yoda.
We're good.
This is drugs. This is your brain on drugs. Any questions? It's yours?
No, I...
Your mother said she found it in your closet.
I don't know. One of the guys must have...
Must have what?
Look, Dad, it's not...
Where did you get it?
Dad,
answer me. Who taught you how to do this stuff?
You, all right? I learned it by watching you.
Parents who use drugs have children who use drugs.
McGruff here. I want you to learn a song that tells people to say no to drugs. Users and losers and losers and users. I don't use drugs. Don't use drugs.
Come on.
If you know a user even part of the time, tell them to quit, take a bite out of crime. Users and losers and losers are users. So don't use drugs. Now, teach it to everybody and help take a bite out of crime.
What are you doing?
Marianne said that if my nose were not so crooked, I would look like Bruce Willis.
Well, why do you want to look like Bruce Willis?
Because he's handsome.
Well, so are you.
Even with my crooked nose?
Even with your crooked nose. Look, Bruce Willis is a very nice-looking Bruce Willis. But you are the best-looking Balky Bartokamus around.
Eat your heart out, Bruce.
You know, our big sisters have fought hard to break down the barriers to all kinds of jobs, and the doors are opening like never before. So whatever your dream is, you can make it come true. Or you can turn it into a nightmare with drugs. And that is the kind of nightmare that is very, very hard to wake up from. So take a good look at reality. Whatever you dream about doing, you know you can't do drugs.